This is Toshiba T3200SXC from 1991, probably the world's first laptop with active color LCD screen. This unit had multiple problems, including a broken power supply with leaked capacitors. I decided to design a new DC power supply, which could even work with USB-C power banks. Originally, this laptop could only be powered from the electrical outlet and had no battery at all. I manufactured the PCB using UV curable solder mask spread with a rubber roller and exposed it under 3D printed stencil. After etching and drilling the prototype PCB, I soldered all of the components and tested the new power supply. It worked fine both with AC adapters and USB-C power banks. Unfortunately, the original screen was defective and I had to replace it with another one. It was necessary to adapt both the electrical interface and mechanical mounting points to make the machine compatible with a new screen. I also managed to connect this computer to wireless network, thanks to a small OpenWRT-enabled module and some scripts that I prepared. The entire process was quite complex, and therefore I'm going to prepare separate videos about all of the different steps. The documentation of this project will be linked in the description of this video.